All right, so we're tied off. But first I set my ropes. And then I worked out the tip with the little pole saw. And then I went up in the tree and I did those two cuts over the driveway and one cut over the neighbor's roof, and actually got my tip out there tied. So we're all rigged up, and I'm just gonna have my homeowner back up and put some leverage on my piece that's all tied off. Pretty nifty.